Say, 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 hey, hey now, baby. Oh, mama, don't play now, baby. Say, 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 hey, hey now, baby. So let's go on things straight now, baby.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, we're going to be making some LPS stuff. So, yeah. And please make sure to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell. And, yeah. So, and then you have to comment down hashtag done, and when you're done, you might get a shout out at one of my end of my videos or in LPS League comment. So I have here my best friend, Evelyn. Hi. And she's willing to try out all this stuff for us that we're making. So yeah. Hi. So yeah, let's begin. The first thing we're going to make is a TV. So what you're going to need is tape or glue stick. But I'm using tape because it's way better. And if you're using tape, I recommend the brand Scotch because it's just the best brand. And if you're using tape, I recommend this part of tape. So yeah, if you're using a glue stick, then that's fine, but I'm just going to be using tape. You're also going to be needing this like cardboard ring box. Mine's broken, but it's fine. This is what it looks like. And yeah, I used it as a desk, but it's just there now. The next thing you're gonna want, and the last thing you're gonna want, is a like cardboard printout. You could use like a cardboard printout, like I'm doing. I got mine from like a dollhouse set, American Girl doll set. Or you could just like print out on paper. But if you're using glue and you're using paper, the glue might shine through the paper. So I recommend this. Okay. So these are all the materials you're going to be needing to make this TV. So first what you're going to do is you're going to move this aside. And then you're going to take this. And then you're going to take your tape. I did mine already. My tape thing. You just fold it. You just like fold it. You fold a piece of tape. And then you're just, it should look like this. And then you just fold it. And then you just put a piece of tape on the back. Now what you're going to do is you're going to take your cardboard thing. Oh, and by the way, if you're using glue, then just put glue all over it. And then you're just going to stick it on in the inside of it like this. So there's what your TV is going to look like. So I'm going to demonstrate for you. So here's the TV. And then, by the way, this is a Calico's Critters couch for civilians family. I don't even know. I don't know how to pronounce that right, but here it is. And then you're just going to take your LPS, and then you're going to put her right there. Hey, what are you watching? Oh, I'm just watching the news. Cool. So there's what the TV looks like. And it's slightly bigger than your LPS, so that's what it is. So that's the TV. Next we're going to make is a bed. So here's this little thing that it's actually like a little car that like has a smooth surface. So if you have one of these, like if you could find them like thrift stores, you're going to need one of those. You're also going to need a bed sheet or just like anything. I'm using this. And you're going to need tape. This one you need to have tape. You need to have tape, and the next thing you're going to need are a bunch of pillows. So I have this one, and then I have two pink ones. So that's everything you're going to need. So first what you're going to do is you're going to need all of your, like, bedding stuff, but not your pillows, just your bed. And then you're just going to take some tape, and you're just going to fold it like how we did it last time, and then you're just gonna put it on the back here, and then you're gonna put it on your bed thing. So on, you're gonna put it on here, so it should look like that. And then now you're going to take your pillows and you're just going to put them on here. So here's what mine looks like. So once again, like, You can do this however you want, or like, here's what mine looks like. So here's your bed. Hey, Evelyn.
Yeah, what's up? I'm trying to go to bed.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
Bye now.
Bye.
The next thing we're gonna make is another bed. So what you're gonna need are you're going to need two happy places. They could be matching, but I just chose a pink and a purple one. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna clip them together. So you're just going to put them in the, they should have the directions if you get them. So then you're just going to lay it down, and then you're going to take another bedding. It's basically like the other one, so you're going to take another bedding. So I'm going to take this pink bedding, and you're just going to put it on your bed. The next thing you want to do is you're going to take pillows, some more pillows. So I'm going to be using different pillows. So I have two different types of pillows. I have this this one, this like light one, and then I have another light one. So yeah, I'm just putting it together. So this is what the finished completed bed looks like. Hey, isn't this bed beautiful? The hotel beds are beautiful. Yep. Oh, but they're kind of small. I'm gonna go now. The next thing we're gonna make is a rug out of foam stuff. So what you're gonna need is a sticky thing and then just some foam, and you're just gonna pour foam on it. I have foam, but like I don't wanna take it out, and I don't have any more sticky things. So you just basically put foam on it, and then you can just stick it down like that. And you could use colorful foam, yeah. So here's how it looks. You can like put it in the morning. I think it's really pretty. And yeah. The next thing you're gonna wanna make is a plastic phone now. You could just take some plastic. I didn't make this, but I know how to make it. You just take plastic and just cut it, and that's how you make a phone. Look at this phone, it's so beautiful. So cute. It's a new Samsung 9. Oh my dog.
Hey guys, if you like this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!